Yesterday, John Durham, the man that Republicans chose to launch a four-year investigation into the 18-month Mueller investigation, well, yesterday he appeared before Congress to answer some pretty tough questions. Now, of course, the Republicans wanted to make the whole thing about, you agree that, you know, the whole Russia thing was a lie. Total BS. By the way, that's not even what Durham's investigation found. But it was the Democrats on that committee that gave Durham a hard time and probably made him rethink his decision to even show up before Congress. And I gotta hand it to Gerald Nadler for doing a great job. Ted Lieu also did a wonderful job. But I want to talk about what Nadler did. Because Nadler not only made John Durham look like a complete idiot, he also reminded the entire country of what a loser John Durham is. Let me read you the exchange that happened between Nadler and Durham. Nadler asked Durham, "Did it take 4 years to complete?" Durham replied, "Correct." Nadler says, "Okay, and with all these resources and all these people that were sent to help you investigate the investigators, you only filed 3 criminal cases. You only brought 2 cases to trial, correct?" "Correct," Durham replied. "And you lost all the cases that you brought to trial, correct?" Nadler asked. Durham acknowledged, "Correct." And then Nadler goes in for the kill, like after being like, "Hey, so you only brought 3, you only brought 2 to trial, and you lost all those. Like, just remind everybody you lost everything, right?" "Yeah, okay, thank you." Then Nadler says this, "In fact, 2 juries acquitted your defendants on all charges. And the 1 conviction you obtained, the defendant pleaded guilty to a single count that never went to trial, correct?" Durham sheepishly replies, "Correct." And then Nadler goes at it again and points out that even the guy that pleaded guilty that didn't have to go to trial, that wasn't even Durham's part of it. That was by Inspector General Horowitz who secured that one. So it's like, okay, you got 1 guy on 1 count, and technically you didn't even get that guy, and the 2 guys you tried to get, you totally failed because the juries acquitted those guys of everything that you accused them of. Right? Isn't that correct?
"Correct."
Republicans wanted this hearing yesterday to be this big grand slam dunk, right? Like, this was supposed to show the world, like, hey, okay, you've heard things about the Durham report, but we're going to totally make it clear that Durham did the right thing, that all these people are corrupt as hell. And Nadler comes in and he's like, "All right, let me do this. Y'all stand back." So props to Jerry Nadler, because that was a wonderful line of questioning. And of course, as I said, it reminds the entire country that John Durham is nothing but a big, giant loser.
Thanks for watching, everyone. And well, here comes the awkward part at the end of the video, where I ask you to like, comment, and share, and subscribe for more content from Ring of Fire. Also, you should consider becoming a member for some exclusive content and perks, including early access videos and exclusive videos. Check out the link in the description.